name of the record is self-entitled Warren Wolf. This record is pretty much a straight-ahead jazz record. It's dealing with a lot of simple type melodies and pretty much basic simple chord structures. You know, it's not a lot of odd time signatures and things like that. Me and the album's producer, Christian McBride, we wanted to make sure that this record had a nice opening effect for the entire world to hear that this is, you know, this is who I am. This is who Warren Wolf is.